We started on the maps and we identified three areas that we were going to look at. And over the last couple weeks, we've been finding places to set up some sites. And I feel really good. We've got one that I've had sitting for about a week now. We've got some great images off that, probably 3,000 images on that camera in just a couple weeks. And I've got a couple others that I'm looking at. Just found another one today, so it's looking really good.